We can start again now that we have you up here. But I'll ask the same question. It's been 13 months since he's had a chance to compete. I'm just curious what this year has been like and if he had hoped to compete sooner.
刚才那个问题, 就是过去一年没有比赛, 就是你是不是急切地想回来?
在过去这一年没有比赛, 但是自己内心里边一直想要打比赛, 一直有这个想要回到八角笼战斗的这种 激情。
I haven't fought for more than 1 year. I'm hungry. I want to come back. Yeah.
What has the focus been in training? Sometimes people get better when they're not training for an opponent. What has the focus been?
你训练的焦点是什么？就是现在主要是加强哪些方面？
现在这一年没比赛，训练的焦点还是 比较综合的，摔跤、柔术还有站立技术都有去练，还有就是像体能和力量练的也很多。For
the last year, he trained almost everything: wrestling, BJJ, striking, and the strength. Yeah.
Right. Is there one area he would feel he had the most improvement in the last year?
主要是哪一方面领域你觉得你进步的特别快？
应该还是在站立上训练的话会更有感觉，更有灵感吧。The
striking, yeah, yes.
And he gets Max Griffin as an opponent. What did he think about this matchup when he was paired with Max Griffin?
就跟格里芬这个配对，你觉得怎么样？
我觉得这是一个非常好的配对，也会是一场非常精彩的比赛，因为我们两个人肯定是非常有的打的。
He thinks the matchup is very good. It would be a very good fight. Yeah.
A win here would be 3 wins in a row, but there has been a lot of time. So I'm curious if he feels like he's starting over or if he'll have the respect of that win streak.
Sorry.
Yeah. If he wins, it would be his 3rd win in a row. But it's been a long time between wins. So does he feel like he would be a contender with a win, or does he feel like he's kind of starting over?
Okay.
Uh, 就是中间隔了一年，对对，就这股势头，你是觉得是一鼓作气在往上走呢，三连胜呢，还是觉得因为比赛之间可能时间长？我觉得对于我来说，还是在一股气往上走，在冲击属于自己的三连胜，因为我还没有拿过三连胜。有一次北京站的时候，就是失利了嘛，所以也吸取之前的教训，希望这次能够拿下三连胜。
那我就看着翻译了。 He thinks it's his step by step to achieve his 3 win. He wants this so much. He will try his best. Yeah.
Last thing for me, I'm just curious. You know, having a Chinese UFC champion, what that's done for him personally, or maybe other Chinese fighters, to have an idea of what can be possible. Did that change things for them to see Zhang Weili become a Chinese champion?
就是那个张伟丽不是成为冠军了吗？这个对咱们来说有什么，就是也许是不是有想法上的一个冲击或者改变呢？或者有什么就是触动吗？或者是对咱们有什么变化？像张伟丽他拿冠军，他给了我们更多的信心，因为他拿到冠军了，就证明我们中国的运动员水平还是正在 进步的飞快，所以我也相信接下来还会出现属于中国的冠军。张伟丽become
a champion. This inspires the Chinese fighters, make us more confident. Yeah, if she can achieve this, maybe there are more champions come out. Yeah.